Joe. Now he gets it to Ross right there.